Susan Bradley here with today's tip on delivery optimization. Now, what is delivery optimization? Think about Windows 10, and if each machine in your network goes out to Microsoft Update and pulls down a Windows 10 update, that's a lot of bandwidth. So there must be a way, think about it, you know, to share that bandwidth so that one machine will pull down the updates and the rest of them can share with that, right? Exactly. That's what delivery optimization is all about. Several machines in your network will pull down the updates. They'll get the chunks of files. They'll put it all back together again, and they'll share it amongst each other. And especially in 1803 and 1809, there's much more specific settings to allow the machines to minimize the bandwidth use so they won't saturate your network link. To find these settings, I'm showing you right now in the local group policy editor, just because it's a little bit easier for me. But obviously you'll be using the group policy editor up on the domain controller, or you can use registry keys, or you can even use Windows Intune. You'll find these settings under Computer Configuration, Administrative Tool Templates, Windows Components, Delivery Optimization. And now you can start to look at the different ways you can control this. The first thing that I usually like to do is set a group ID. This is a random GUID that you basically put certain machines into a grouping. So let's say you want to have certain versions of machines always talk to each other. So get the idea that you can like kind of corral certain versions or certain machines together so that they talk to one another. Then you want to kind of limit some of the maximum upload bandwidth. You can set some quality of service settings. You can let the system know what the monthly upload data cap is. Let's say you have a maximum on that. You can also set business hours to limit the download bandwidth. Again, you can make this kind of set, think in terms of your active hours on your other machines for Windows 10, same kind of concept. Foreground bandwidth can be set also with the active hours concept. You can specify RAM that's going to be used in peer caching. You can specify that uploads will only be used while the device is on battery. You can set the download mode. You can set a cache size. There's all sorts of different adjustments you can make. So take a look at those, check them out, give it a try. And that's delivery optimization in Windows 10.